देवेंद्र सर अरे ये सब बैट मिलेगी ऊपर सब लोग की बैट मिलेगी रास्ता मत दिखा
सर
आई से चैप्स
जेवली तरी आवाज
फुल हॉलीवुड एक्टर के जैसा आ रहा है बॉलीवुड में भी कुछ करने का अरे सिगरेट इमरान सर
सर बराबर है यहाँ पर सर
साथ में
जरा हट जा
Hey, Ran, can you stand up on the pedals while you're cycling? Of course I can. No, you can't. Yes, I can. Chalo, karke dikhao. Next thing you know, it was very drafty and windy. When he ran, that guy was really angry.
So there were no retakes?
No, I don't think so. No, he started crying after the second day. It's not drama, man. Actually, the shop was your idea. Interesting. Now the truth comes out.
He was getting you ready for Delhi Belly. Imran, what are your memories of that shoot?
It was honestly just a whole lot of fun. We never really talked about, you know, your acting, you have to do this. There was never that kind of thing. Honestly, for me, it was an excuse to get out of school. There are a number of times I remember that I would be sitting in class and suddenly someone would come in and say, Imran, go to the principal's office. And I'm thinking, what have I done? I didn't do anything. I would go there and I would see mom sitting over there kind of looking very serious. And I'd be told, listen, there's a family emergency, you have to leave school. Thinking, what's going on? What's happening? So as I was walking out and I was asking mom, what's going on? She's like, shh, don't say anything, just keep walking. We got into the car and she said, we're going to Mud Island, we're shooting. What? Yeah, Mud Island, chalo. So from, I was in Bobby's cottage at the time. So from Mahi, we hopped in the car, we've driven all the way to Mud Island. I think that was actually the day we shot that last bit when I was hitting my brother the fort. But yeah, for me it was just that. I was hanging out with Amir Mamu, Mansoor Mamu, mom was on the set all the time. So it was just all of us, my entire family, hanging out. Making a movie was kind of a family affair.
And now that we have all of you here together, let's do a little rewind and let's take a look at the film again. Give us the film again.
Listen, do you have that scene? My one of my favorite scenes. I'm at the dining table and my father has yelled at me and all that. And then they leave and then Aisha Shulka comes in and I'm buttering my toast and saying, look, my papa kaise mujhe treat karte hain, mujhe bhi bute rahe hain. Scene hai kya?
I'm not sure we have that scene, but...
Arre, wo karo na yaar, aajkal to sab internet mein jaata
hai.
Oi. YouTube pe wo nikalo scene na dalo.
Tell us about that cow dung scene, yeah? What was... What was in that episode?
Yeah, actually, the four actors are the previous four actors.
That's the only shot left of them.
Yeah.
Caught up falling on them.
There's Bunty Valia in there. There's Tony D'Souza, who's now our director. Vikram Razdan and Vishal Varma. They were four. We can do an alternate reunion with people who are members of
the cut that didn't make it.
Insisting that we have a scene where they come up on the, we had the scene, but we were shooting at an hour, at that time he used to think differently. So he wanted to, when the third guy comes and then Deepak comes, and he steps up, he said, when I'm going up, I'll just give him a little shove and walk up on the first thing. I said, Amir, that's what the earlier Sanjay Lal would. You've learned what it takes to win. So we had that shot, but we never kept it.
He's learned, but he's not lost a sense of humor yet.
Certainly not on the set. I mean, Kiran, you have stories of what he did to your braids, your hair.
Me? What did I do?
Yes, I mean, today all your poles are.
I don't remember any of this here. You're making it up.